Dito ka, oh.
Ito ako. Tapos inulan kayo ng blessings.
In this movie po, serious.
Parang nagkaganap na ano.
Parang ano ah? Parang narinig ko yan ang araw.
Oh my God!
Kaya inulong linya na yun?
Jun, unexpected naman talaga dumating siya sa buhay mo, di ba?
Nakit ka.
Mas a love team, mas a screen partner.
Sorry, sir.
Unexpected si Joshua na dumating siya sa'yo as a screen partner, di ba?
Wait, so you do medyo natin sa buhay?
It came as a blessing talaga, di ba? At tayo na kailangan na
screen partner. To answer po your question, siguro sa film, as Yanni and as Jason, of course, hindi unexpected na...
Yeah. Alam mo,
siyempre, in the film, of course, it was very unexpected
yes,
na mag-cross ulit yung paths ni Yanni and ni Jason. Kasi diba, nakita lang ni Jason si Yanni, hindi naman napansin ni Yanni.
Pero yung love team na doubt natin.
This was very unexpected, but this is one of the Lord's biggest blessings.
Amen. That's exactly what you were saying. Na akin, ayaw mo lang.
At yung perfect time talaga, and God's perfect time.
Joshua, nasabi na yung gusto mong sabihin. Okay na. Okay, Tita Ed. That's why.
You look beautiful
na now.
I will admit it.
Ano po yan? Alagang Garcia.
Alagang Kati Garcia.
Kati Garcia.
Thank you po, thank you.
Ayan na, one last question on my end. From Jojo Panaliga, entertainment editor ng Manila Bulletin.
Pinapakan pa ni Jenga si Sharon.
Jo?
Hindi ka lang ibahin ko yung tanong dahil sa takbo ng usapan.